Hello guys, I am Deep Chhatra and now you are watching Only for Design. Please subscribe my channel and press the bell button, then you can get my videos notification. So you don't need to search manually. So today I show you how to run WordPress website in localhost. Okay, today I show you how to run WordPress website to localhost. I upload the website in my Google Drive, give you the share link in my description. So you can download here. Like if you open this video, today I upload this video. This is a WordPress video, how to convert HTML to WordPress. Okay, so if you see in description, I will share the WordPress file. Okay, so this is my Google Drive link. So click here and download the file. Just click here and download the file. Okay, so I download the file. So I extract here, extract to Lugi. This is Lugi folder name. So extract in the folder it. So then it's copied and go to C drive, then jam, then htdocs, then paste it here. Okay, so you can see it's now copy. So it's copied. Then in this folder I share a file, it's called lugi.sql. okay, so go to php myadmin, I close it and go localhost php myadmin, localhost php myadmin, enter and create a database name, same name dot sql file, like sql file. You don't change the database name, you need to put same database name. Okay, so my database name is lugi.sql. so I already create is lugi, so you create there, create database, click database, then create here, type the name and create. Okay, then you go to Lugi, then you can see the your option is import, then click, then choose file, the file. So I go to C drive, jam, htdocs, then Lugi, then upload the file lugi.sql. okay, then go. Please wait a few seconds. Then successfully input has been successfully. Okay, so you can see my database is complete. Now I can type your localhost, then Lugi, then enter. Can see my site is run. So this is a very easy way. Please check it. I think very helpful for you. So please give me a like, comment, and please don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the bell button. Then you can automatically get the notification. Okay, so thank you so much. Bye.